Ubuntu dashboard. In this lesson, we will learn about GNOME Desktop, different tabs available in GNOME Desktop, and its uses. Let us look at the learning objectives. By the end of this lesson, you will be able to explore the Ubuntu GNOME Desktop interface. Analyze the various tabs in Ubuntu and their functions. Apply system settings in Ubuntu to enable different features. Outline the network configuration using GUI